Hey.
Hey, Steve, welcome.
What's going on, buddy?
Just wanted to show you our electric Prologue. No oil change, no gas.
No gas.
Plug it in and go.
This is always dangerous.
Okay, I'll take one.
Let's go do something. I got a place in mind.
What? Oh no. Oh, I'm worried now.
Fairport Pickleball Club. So you're not prepared?
I'm wearing topsiders. I don't even have the right clothes on. Oh, look at this. Love your shirt, by the way. So you and I are gonna compete.
Yes.
You're half my age, for crying out loud.
Basically.
Oh, look, muffins. Paddles.
Oh, paddles.
Hi, my name is Chris Surgeon. I'm the Assistant General Manager at Fairport Pickleball Club, and that's where we are today. We got a couple of the Ide Honda guys, and we'll see what they can do.
Like underhanded dinks.
Yep. Welcome to body bag somebody if you want.
For dinking, you're in the red. Yeah, good game, sir. Topsiders aren't so great.
Yeah, my first car was from Ide Honda, so I've obviously respected what these guys do for a while, and we're glad to have them in.
Good family business, that's what I like about it.
Yeah.
I think this will be the best part of our pickleball experience.
Yeah, the celebratory drinks.
Yeah, no pickles, please.
No pickles. I like pickles.
Oh, you can have my pickles.
Okay.
Words I never thought I'd ever say to you, buddy.